too. Ran away from him a little, didn't bite. Shot on the par five. He's got a little bit of tree. There's the green. So he's chipping, but he has to go over a sand trap.
Good putt.
Got it. Oh. This is the approach shot for Christian. What a bomb. Oh, nice. Christian's hitting. We just ran up here. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, my God. Boom. On 10 for birdie. Likes it. Oh, good luck. Right there. Boom. Second shot, going for it in two. Usually means he's online or something.
Oh yeah.
Oh God, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Stop. This is for you. Drop. Oh!
So remember, you can fairly take your stance even if things kind of break up. No, don't do it now.
No, I know.
Because you can't come out of it. If right. you were to back in there and something broke or something, yeah. that's fine. But if you back out of that deal, then that's a penalty. So, like, when you get in there, you got to be ready to,
right.
to hit it. So, yeah. All right, I'm going up here.
Okay.
Good job. Thanks.
You bet.
So if you want to back up, you can keep on moving as far back into that bush as you want.
I just can't move out of it.
Well, if you were to break something.
Okay, gotcha.
He's in a bunker. He has a mile to go. It's going left. So this is for four. Oh yeah, my God.
No birds out. That's pretty funny.